Hello again!
Please, God, it's been 1,000 years. Release us.
Kill me.
I don't know what this is, but I think it's bad. Okay.
It's leaking. What is it leaking?
Oh, it's water! Water can't save you now.
I think it actually kind of hurt you. Hmm? But anyway. Oh, putting the water there. Okay, never mind. It cleared the path.
It did the trick. This reminds me of sandbox games. I used to play a lot of those. They were fun.
That's essentially what this is, a sandbox game.
But with rogue elements. They were like, hey, let's combine the two.
Which reminds me, we should play like a Rogue Coaster Tycoon-esque kind of game.
Oh, no.
Like, they got the Jurassic World one.
Oh, no. God, no.
Why not?
I hated those games.
Man, I just saw you dip your wrist when you went, oh, God, no. Like, mentally in my head, oh, God, no. Like,
John, you are an ally.
Some, like, what do you call those, like, Mafia Don mistresses?
Oh, heavens no.
With the Jersey accent. Oh, God, no.
Oh, God, no. Oh. Shut up. Shut up.
And I told Jimmy $20 at least.
What? God, you're channeling your inner Lola.
What do you mean?
inner Lola? It was the deep drop. And I told him $20 at least.
What do you call an Italian mod mistress? Hold up, I need to know this.
A godmother?
No. Cousin? Hold up.
And that was the last time anyone heard from John. Turns out, our one and only subscriber.
Fucking Gambino family comes after me. What'd you say about my mom? No, it's like, what'd you say about my cousin?
God damn, John.
Hold up.
Did you fuck my wife?
Oh, it's a Gumar.
Did you fuck my wife?
Yeah, a Guma or Gumar.
Man, I haven't found anything.
Did you fuck my wife? I would fuck my wife.
No, be gone. Oh, I do have
that. Okay. I guess you can just...
Ah!
Oh, no. I've been slimed.
What? What?
I saw it happening a mile away.
Oh, now you're on fire.
Why is this going so wrong? Yay. The lightning thing was a good choice.
I suppose.
It auto tracks, and we both know I need that.
Yeah,
you're definitely an aim assist kid.
A what?
Aim assist kid.
Oh, I thought you said amethyst kid. I was like, how did you know?
Wait, what is that?
Is that like a
stone?
Yeah, it's a quartz.
Oh.
It's a purple.
A quartz.
A quartz.
A quartz is a stone.
A quartz. It's silly, ghost. Equip Uka.
My name isn't Ruby.
Ukuskuvi.
But Jimmy, that's obsidian. A quartz is a rock.
It's a rock.
Is that just any rock?
Oh, that's a stupid boulder. I got it backwards.
That's just a stupid boulder.
We ain't ever getting older.
Why?
I don't know.
It's a Berserker Blood Potion.
We've been playing for too long, man.
Oh, wait. I mean, isn't that a good thing I didn't die? I'll say that's
I mean,
a
yeah, we can keep going.
Ah, I'm stunned.
I'm stunned you made it this far.
What? You never support my dreams.
I'll keep you in check.
Holy! Oh,
okay,
holy.
Maybe we can end the episode pretty soon.
You're such a butthole.
Let's see it, folks. In 10, 9,
8.
I'm not
7.
I'm not in pain 6, anymore.
5. 4. 3.
Did you forget 2, I have an extra life?
1. Happy birthday!
Come on, kill him already.
Stop running away like a little bitch.
This is how I survive.
You ruined my countdown.
Yay.
Man, you should have just died for comedic effect.
No!
You never do anything for me.
You never follow my dreams.
Oh, there's a little wizard.
Oh, man.
Yeah, see, the lightning was an amazing choice. I don't know who that guy is, but he sucks.
Dude, I'm like doing the Stephen Hawking's slouch right now. I'm just like, I have aged a millennia. Could have sworn you said I have AIDS. I have AIDS
a millennia.
Can't you see you can't make it?
Ah! Fuck you! What have you done to me?
Oh no.
Alrighty, people. Do you think I can make it to the next level?
If you do, I'll suck your dick.
My dreams.
Ew. Yeah, you kind of one-upped me on that one. Jesus. Just like subtly playing.
You gotta
a lot
say,
better.
Step bro, I'm home. That's the deal. Don't forget.
I'm stuck. Wait, how'd you get all that health? What the fuck? I take it back.
No.
God, just. Oh, that's right. You died and then you got the other 100.
No, that's, I think I still have that because that still says plus one.
I think you've already used it, man.
Did I already die?
Yeah, there's no other way to get other, like more health.
I don't know. I'm just cool like that. Dynamite! Dynamite!
God, I want this episode to end.
Never.
Do I have to, like, tickle you and shit to, like, mess you up? That's all I could think of in terms of, like...
Whee!
No. Oh, it's all snowy. Yeah, this is where you die.
Oh!
Goodbye, Peter.
Your butthole has a name. And its name is John Cena! I don't know why that was the first name, by the way. What is this?
I'm dying inside.
Why?
I want this to be over.
Never! The more you wish it to be.
You know, like, when you go to your child's, like, dance recital, and you're like, I can do better than that.
No! Only buttholes think that.
Yeah, and they're like, oh, thank you for coming, no, no, yeah, okay,
I'm bullshit.
I'm here, don't remind me. You see them, like, doing, like, I'm a little teacup or some shit, and they're like, they forgot the fucking spell. Like, it ain't complicated.
Snowman!
It's short and stout, not short and pout! Fucking third graders! This is why mom doesn't fucking love you! You're doing okay. I'm just getting bored from this right now.
You hear that, folks? He only cares when I'm suffering.
Yeah. He's like, yeah, that's what's funny.
Every day I'm suffering.
Wait, what is this?
Pick it up.
It's an empty potion.
Pick
it
up.
On it.
Pick it up.
It's empty.
Pick it up.
It's empty.
Pick it up. Pick it up. Pick it up. Pick it up, 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 pick it up.
Also,
it up,
this is kind of an amazing it up, wand. It destroys things for me. It does a lot of damage.
It's solid. That's a good one. Pick it up, 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 pick it up. That's so hard to do. Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. Fuck. It's so hard to do that.
John just likes to sing.
No, I don't.
And shut the fuck up.
He can talk.
Oh my gosh, what I love is how for years you made mom believe that you could not sing just so you wouldn't have to go to choir.
Oh yeah, it worked out like a charm.
And it was so fucking smart.
It worked out like a charm, man.
I was so jealous by the end of it. I was like, no amount of validation is worth this.
Message in a bottle, yeah. I'm sorry, John, you can't make the cut. I love you, sweetie, but...
Aw, but Mom...
I thought you said I have real talent. I don't know who's seen me in the shower with you, but it ain't my son. I don't know. That raises so many questions.
Yes. And the fact that she is just not questioning it either. Yeah. She's just like, yeah, that's just not my son. That. But you know what? It's all good.
Meanwhile, she's sitting here and like, I wish I knew the words of that song. Not really. No.
What song?
Nessunodorma.
Nessiadorma.
You don't know that song?
Nessiadorma.
Ba 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 da 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 dun. Da 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 dun.
Oh my god!
Okay, I can't do it. Oh, fucking, Mom watches in the Paul Potts game.
Who?
Paul Potts? Never mind.
You're like, I have no idea what the hell you're talking about.
Yeah, I'm just making up words.
Just shit in the wind.
No sick fuck would name their son Paul Potts.
I got a spell refresher.
Yeah, Paul Potts is on a Britain's Got Talent.
Ah, okay.
Oh, my gold. My gold. Get the gold.
You left a bunch of gold in there.
Gold where? What?
Oh, what did you do?
I don't know. I think someone touched me.
He's going to the chapel. He's going to get me.
Aww.
He just died. He sucks at this.
I got way farther than you did.
Peter did do.
He
can't play for shit.
Oh, we can end the episode. Thank God.
Words. Words hurt, John.
My nipples hurt. When it's cold outside, I go for a run. It gets all chafed and shit.
Like you go outside.
I have to employ aloe vera. 4 coats a day.
that's so sad.
Yee.
I could have choked and died.
No, you haven't.
You're like, I'll just bring Ruthie in. She's a great replacement.
Yeah, I was about to say, and you haven't paid rent yet, so.
Where's my money, man?
Well, yeah. Zell won't work for me, and you don't have any other paying app, which is stupid in my eyes.
I don't trust PayPal. We established this.
I know. But what about Venmo?
Venmo is a part of PayPal.
I didn't know that.
Yes.
Oh.
Anyway. Goodbye, everybody.
Brr.
Safeguard your money.